We are literally at 1,500 subscribers, man. And I want to thank y'all so much for that, man. The support has been insane. If you're new here, do me a quick favor, real quick. Go down below, smash the subscribe button, that subscribe button, hit that bell, and make sure you hit all notifications that when you get all notifications when I upload daily on this channel. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're doing a last song off the end of Mixtape Clouds. I have a playlist on my channel of all the videos I've done so far. I kind of messed up the order of these songs in a sense over how I listened to it. So, but I'm finna do a story right now. This is the last song I gotta do. Mixtape sounds amazing. Amazing, man. Shouts out to NF, you watching this, man. Salute. But hey, man, like I said, man, let's get it, man. This is the official music video.
In a bad place, should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing, my head aches. Bottles
in. Ain't it wild how we all wake up and the first thing we go to is our phone? We literally legit it be in the bed somewhere on the floor or on the counter or somewhere. That's the first thing we grab when we wake up and just open up the phone.
Late, stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing, my head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Might have Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced.
So this is like a storytelling song in a sense. I can see, you know, he's literally, you know, telling us details on how his day is starting right now. But let's continue though, man. I ain't gonna hold you, man. We legit just grew 10 subscribers. Y'all watching me grow in real time right now. Insane, bro. Thank you so much for all the support. Road to 2,000 subscribers. If you're new here, smash the subscribe. Let's go.
Boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke. I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay, okay. Pull out the driveway. Notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, because I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes, anything to help my mind state, so I park and walk inside.
I never really, if I'm not mistaken, this is my first time ever hearing NF do like a storytelling songs. You know, he does a lot of stories in his song, but this is like a detailed story from beginning to end. But let's continue though, man. This is
remember,
man.
I need to get cigarettes, anything to help my mind state, so I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst and I start.
Listen, Starburst. Well, if it wasn't a Starburst, I would have been sad. I ain't gonna hold you enough.
Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reached the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching.
I wasn't expecting that. I'm not gonna hold you. That was a nice twist. Shouts out to NF, man. Loving the way this video was shot. It's like they had like a body cam. The way you can legit see like every direction the person is moving. But yo, I wasn't. That threw me off. I ain't gonna hold you. Hey, let's
running
get it
as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink. I hear, hey, open up the drawer. Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start crawling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind, give me.
I couldn't imagine being in this position right now. Like, literally every move that you make in that position matters. And it's just like, you don't want to make that wrong mistake. You don't want to do something that's that could get you hurt, like.
Cigarettes inside, yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, no, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me?
Wait, is that him behind, is that NF behind the mask? Right now, I don't know, man. It just kind of seemed like it would be a twist like that.
But trust me, I don't want to have to pull the trigger. I've done it before. It's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Just do what I say, because if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling. I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup.
Dang.
Is calling. I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh. Hold my breath. He must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my...
Now that's a twist. That's a twist right there. Wow, I wasn't expecting him to come up with his own like this. This is like a standoff, right, bro? I can imagine being in this position right here. But it's crazy how that small thing falling might have saved them both. Oh.
Time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my future? Could you send them to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose. And... think he broke it, I think he broke it. My blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start.
I don't know if I would have had done that, like, cause I don't know. I feel like that's a tricky situation. But you know, when the Julian's rushing, like, you never know what you're doing in a situation like
that. My blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know. I think it's still behind the counter. Probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know.
Enough. Why you gotta do this to me right now, bro? I wasn't expecting this right now, bro.
Probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops. Cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel of...
Oh my God, are you serious right now? Damn. Wow, the way everything connected in the stories, this is really well put together. Wow.
Knows I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head. I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
What? Oh my God. Bro, I'm a loss for words right now. What, man? Okay, NF, with the storytelling.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency?
It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, help is on the way. Has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers. There were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Bro, I wasn't expecting this. My goodness. I wonder, is this a true story, or is this something that, you know, he came up with? Whoa, wow. Thank you so much for all that support right there. Thank you so much to all the subscribers, man. But wow, holy crap. Wow. This is really well. This is written really well, man, but I really wonder, is this like a true story or not, man? But is that it? I would really love to hear more storytelling songs from NF, man. That was, wow. Wow. Then the way it was shot, so freaking good, man. Like, the actors did amazing, too. But I'm going to leave off on that note, man. Appreciate y'all for kicking it with me. Like I said, the full mixtape is now officially done. And I reacted to all the songs. I got them on the playlist. Actually, I'm going to throw the playlist on my face. This is a clickable video. If you want to click that video, it'll take you to the playlist. Enjoy those reactions with me. Thank you so much for all the support, man. Road to 2,000 subscribers, and we out. Wow.